Got him 9, 1 in custody.
So at the beginning, you know, we meet Officer Ward. Seems to be a pretty normal world.
Everybody's just trying to get along and have a good life.
All of the races are different. Just because they're different doesn't mean anybody's better or worse than anybody.
It's LA right now. It just happens to be orcs and elves.
This film, in a lot of ways, is really the story of a friendship. It's about Officer Ward and Officer Jacoby. They're both LAPD officers, but they couldn't be more different. Joel Edgerton playing an orc, Joel's playing a character that sort of worked really hard to get somewhere in life and be something.
Jacoby is the first orc on the force.
He spent his whole life trying to be as human as possible, and he really wants to fit in with the human society.
Ward, it's okay, you don't like me.
Man, I'm not out here to be your friend. I need to know if shit pop off that you got my back.
All Westlake units requesting assistance.
3 out of 9, show us en route.
We show up on a call.
Shouldn't we wait for the cavalry?
We are the cavalry.
And we realize that there is a massively powerful artifact.
Hey! Freeze!
That's a magic wand.
It's sort of like a nuclear weapon.
That's whatever you want. You want to be taller or shorter? You want $10 million?
You're not stealing that wand.
We are going to be in a lot of trouble.
We are taking the wand and the orc dies, and you got a big decision right now.
And we have a lot of heat on us because everybody wants to get their hands on it.
Listen, this is happening.
Go, go!
A magic wand. We have to secure it.
We got to get out of this neighborhood. They're going to kill you, then me. And that's when the stupid shit's gonna start.
They don't teach that at the academy.
No, they do not. Some days I close my eyes and fade away. Drive straight, not sideways!
The most important thing about this film is the relationship between Joel and Will. Two incredible actors together, it's supercharged humor.
Drive it like you stole it.
I shot a human.
Yeah, I'll get you some ice cream later.
It's gritty, hardcore action.
They're gonna keep coming.
It's wildly unique.
Let's do it. I am not afraid.
Some days I can't get out of my head. That's just the dark side of me.
I'm assuming this doesn't end well.